John Salik. He had the rose in the voice.